So for us as the production team, MQA is a one file format. It takes away any questions of doubt for the artist. The impact for the listener is to know that MQA is authenticated by the artist, that the artist is putting the seal of approval on the file format, that we're creating it here in the mastering room. We felt very lost over a number of years with digital audio, and this gives us control back.